So Tristan was
a handgun. No shooting.
But he didn't get in any trouble. Because he didn't leave any fingerprints.